morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Boniswano Ngonyana, the principal of Ntsikana Primary School in Daveyton, Gauteng East District. The relationship we have had with PSSP has brought drastic changes in the way we lead and manage our school. In leadership and management, as leaders, it is very important for us to have a vision and to ensure that that vision drives the message to ensure that there is quality of education in our school.
I would like to thank the PSSP for sponsoring our schools and trusting us to give these gadgets to us to use. But through the trainings that we went through, we are now able now to use the gadgets. We are able to teach using the iPad. I'm also now able to type my own assessment.
Thank you so much, Peermont. Thank you so much, Cliff. And thanks to Wandi, our high school. Thank you so much. Again, looking at teaching and learning, the introduction of iPads has been a highlight. Our teachers have developed a lot, and that has brought paradigm shift in the way the iPads are implemented in the school. The teachers are able to reinforce learning using the iPads. It is not only about teaching and learning and leadership, but the vision of PSSP to bring paradigm shift to our school has really enhanced how the school functions as a whole. Through the greening project, there's a lot of engagement with the stakeholders, the parents, the community members, the teachers, the learners, and mostly the general assistant. In the stone garden, it is also linked with mathematics. It is also linked with entrepreneurship skills. We have motivated our learners such that they are able to get even part-time jobs now, to know that even the bricks, even the soil, you can work on it and you can produce good, wonderful results. I would like to also indicate to PSSP, our foundation phase had one class per grade in each grade, but through the use of the iPads, through the interaction and ensuring that there is an improvement in reading, in mental maths, I'm happy to say we now have three classes in grade one, three classes in grade two, three classes in grade three. And so in next year, we're going to have three classes in grade four, which we didn't have for quite some time. When you develop somebody, that is sustained because he is using it to the other people, to the other generation to come. We would like you to continue blessing our schools. Thank you so much to Peermont, and we really appreciate, we are humbled by the funds that you have used to our school. And I would like to say that has not gone in vain, but has changed not only us as the principal and the SMT of Ntsikana.